They are cheerful, polite and sociable. All the time smile, open for the outside world, but do not allow strangers into their life. Being the believing people extremely, they don't make such impression. The Muslim directly on the street lays their up and prays. The Christian will cross high and pass it by church. The Rastrian will not show nothing to his belief in the presence of the Gentilim. Nevertheless, mysterious parts belief in God, good, sacred fire, and final defeat of the evil. But reveal if it only in the presence of tribesmen at home and in temples during a prayer. There you will see the same true who ready to die but not betray. Among these mysterious and pious people in devout Zoroastrian family of Balsara was born the boy, in the future known as Freddie Mercury. The newborn will be brought home in the room smoked by aromas, where sacred fire burns, and on the ancient customs will hold a given named ceremony. The father will call the firstborn Faruch, that means beautiful, happy. Not mother and father become his first forts, but names of God Ahur Mazda, and the prophet Zarathustra, who brought to people the sacred doctrine. He is brought up in the kindness and love, but also in the severity and piety. As his childhood inspire in it God fear, tell about belief, learn to pray. The father long says with him about what biography of Mercury filled composely will mythology about the Zoroastrian belief. The boy learns what at first there was God, Ahura Mazda, and this God is good and love. He created immortal science, created the good world, heaven inhabited in beautiful and good beings, plants and animals. He created the person, the most made creation in the imagined likeness, heaven allocated with reason and immortal soul, in whose days the world was fine and kind, was not angry, dead. But Zara was also angry and Hriman, even in wine Mazda and dreaming to take his place and to destroy its creations. He is the evil, as well as its creation. He sustains as devas, whom Christians call satans and demons. Under the screen of night, Ahriman and his troops as chiefs attacked the world, and there was its defilement. They spoiled everyone where they could. They killed all to the right and to the left, filled it with smelly dirt, fine creations of God, profaned the earth, water and fire, having made them unsuitable for life. From everywhere crept our nasty creatures, snakes, rats, scorpions. The world was filled with chaos and death. With horror, Ahura Mazda was inclined our once wonderful world. With the same horror, little Faruch listens to the terrifying story by the father, and how any child he with fear and hope in a voice will ask, and all will came to an end, and kind Mazda won't. This story, this child's fear of the evil forever will remain in his soul, and in many years he will write about it the song, My Fairy King. The father consoles him. Ahriman will this day not for long triumphant on the world ruins. Or Mazda threw a call, and to the rescue of the world rushed all immortal, all of Yazats and angels. And there was the first great fight between the forces of good and evil. Alas, not the last. They tired out Ahriman under the earth, and many days saved, restored, and profaned peace. They prepared for Hauma, sacred drink of immortality, and saved the earth from death. 10 days speeded the sacred train, washing away all broad muck, but soon the world recovered again and blossomed, but it was not as good anymore as before. The world included the evil, whereas there were sins and defects, desires, harmful plants and animals. The person became mortal, and its agreement married. Death is the evil, it should not to be. He became subject to the evil. There came the era of mixture when was good and evil together exist in our world. And here the boy learns that the fairy tale did not come to the end. It proceeded still, and its participants not only Armast and Ahriman, Yazata and Devas, but also all of us, people. In the world there is an eternal fight of the good and evil, Armazda and Ahriman, the father will explain to him. And all of us are the participants. Each of us itself chooses on whose part he will battle. when the person does good, it are must, and the new soldier increases, and the forces of good rejoice. But if he chooses the evil, Ahriman and his troops exults. Depends of each of us who will win this fight. Really, there can be people helping Ahriman. He's angry, he hates people, wants to ruin them. Say that silly? And here Farouk learns that the way of good in this world is difficult. Too much Ahriman promises the soldiers money, the power, glory and horror. A much silly and angry people divorced, and they bring closer to themselves same angry and they hate and poor kind people. Who choose Ahriman's way lives easy and freely in our world, and who choose Ormazd's way fights and suffers among angry people. The way of good is heavy and difficult, but us it's not given. You are right. Those who serve Ahrimans are really silly. They don't understand they do. Ahrimans can give them to benefits only here, in this life, but when angry people die, nobody will take care of them, and Ormazd will accept all who battled for him in his kingdom, and them it will be very good them. When you die, your soul will not die. There is no death, only your body dies. You will wander 3 days until you will not come to the big light bright yet. There are 3 righteous just will meet and will judge you. They know all your bad and good affairs, and you will hide nothing from them. And you will kind and just. Then the bridge will become white. You will go on it, and in face to you will blow fragrant wine, the most wonderful and fragrant wine on the light. It is paradise smell, where Ormazd and righteous waiting for you, and you will see the most beautiful girl in the world. You will ask, who is she? And she will answer, I am Diana, I am your soul, I am your righteous belief, I am your good thoughts, your good words, your good causes. Diana will take you to Ormazd. You will enter the wonderful hall, and there in the gold throne you will see Ormazd, both the mortal signs and all righteous people, and Ormazd will tell you. Enter, righteous, and sit down near me. You were in long way, you were tired, sit down, have a rest. And he will sit you near himself on gilded throne, and will order to bring for you the best viands, and you will be always blissful among righteous. To eat the best food, to drink the best drinks, and to listen to the beautiful music. But if you deceive or mistrust, then beware. You will be banished, the brink will become narrow, and each step will bring you the terrible pain, as if you go to the heated iron. You will feel an intolerable stench, and you will be mad the disgusting, nasty old woman, and it will be your evil soul. She will curse you, and you will fall down to Ahriman. You will see Ahriman and devas. They will be terrible and disgusting. They will beat and torture you, and to lad and you stupidity to push your own mouth, rotten food and dirty water. And so you will suffer eternally. Now you understand why the person has to follow a way of good, never do the evil, and never deceive trust to God. When would not happen, whatever you would not be tempted, do not betray or must. Our ancestor died for him, angry people beat, tortured, killed them, but none of ours not renounced or must. And now all of them sit near him. For the fact that all of them battle for on his part, you should not die for it, but you often should choose with whom you are. I will not be tried. The Senor Balsala does not know that times not so change. In the future, his son should die for Ormazd, as well as to his ancestors. And Farouk learns that the fairy tale nevertheless had the end, the distant future. Days of disaster will come, many will obey to Ahriman, devas will ransack on the ground, killing people and animals, and then the innocent girl will swim in the sacred lake and will give birth to our Christ, Redeemer Saushyanta. He will learn all of the last fight, and then people will fight on the earth, and Ormazd and Ahriman at the sky, and the Izatas will fight with devas. The earth and sky will shiver as we're about to die. Ormazd will defeat Ahriman and will tie him and his army. And in immortal, we prepare Homa, and when the earth and water will give bones of the dead. And all who died for creation of the world will revive. On the earth will pour out streams of melted metal, and all earth will turn into the fiery river. All people who live on the earth will go through it. But for all righteous, fire will be pleasant as warm milk, and angry evil will be burned down without residue. When our master will say the Ahriman with devas and will throw them into the fiery river, and all of them will burn down. All kind people will receive new bodies and will live in peace and harmony. Much still important things his father will tell little Farouk, as it is necessary to do good, love people, to pray to Mazdu, to read sacred fire, water and earth, and all that is created by God, to hold the house open for kind people, to conduct a righteous life, not to lie, obey seniors, do not take someone else, to help the poor, to feed the hungry, do not betray, not to be prized good deeds, to be good friends and the host. Remember, insufficiently to be kind self, it is necessary to do everything for that people around you forgot about the evil and receded from Ahriman also. You have to direct them to good by the own words, affairs, acts, as that was done by Zarathustra, our prophet, and strangers, and them also. We all live like that. We not speak with them about our belief. We simply do good, and then angrily around us weakens. When he will taught to pray, hand addressing facing sacred fire, will show how to uprise hands to the sky, calling our mast, and in the future we will see these gestures at Freddie Mercury, at his concert and in video clips more than once. And at 5 years, he to pleasure of parents will read the first prayer Ahnunvar. As the elected lord, so righteous judge, good bearer of a source, affairs in the world for the sake of Mazda, was the powerful sake of the God. It is the deliverer to grasp the beggars.